You have to pull
go.
Okay, thank you, Robert. And let me ask you this, Robert. For 50%, can you tell me exactly what you think
that
you'll be bringing
in terms
of, like, moving our
distribution
and moving our sales process this year?
And is that a question? Eric, that is a great question. There's a bunch of things that I think my team, Brian, can help you focus on. You've got to sell the materials with it and stuff like that. He's reflecting the challenges ahead with his risk profile of the business, and he wants to be paid for the risk. And you haven't done a really good job in de-risking it, because the barber said, you're scatterbrained.
Got it. Yep.